The Republic of China's presidential elections on January 11th next year will be my sixth battle.
James Soong announced his presidential bid on Wednesday.
My motto has always been, good things come to those who work hard. I'd like to use this motto to awaken the hardworking spirit of Taiwan's people. When we work hard, we will win.
Veteran politician James Soong hasn't given up on his ambition to be president. In 2000, he ran with Professor Zhang Zhaosheng and got over 36% of the votes. 4 years later, he ran as the vice presidential candidate with Lian Zan, and they received nearly 50% of the tally. In 2012, Soong chose public health professor Lin Ruisheng as his running mate, and they got less than 3% of the votes. In the last election, Soong ran with Minguodong's Xu Xinying, and they got over 12%. Soong says this time is his end game as he pairs up with advertising giant Yu Xiang. In January, we'll see how this duo impacts this presidential election.